So hello friends, welcome back to the channel, and this is episode 2 of Ride to Statue of Unity. If you haven't watched the episode 1, please watch it so that you will get idea how did I come to Surat. In this part we will show you how the route till Statue of Unity is, what are the places to see in Statue of Unity, Surat, and the road to Pune. So if you are planning to visit or you want to see the places from home, welcome aboard. Left the hotel early in the morning so that I can reach Statue of Unity before crowd. My shoes are still wet, so no use of changing socks. It is 125 km that separates me from Statue of Unity. Good thing about Surat is it has long flyovers connecting the city so that you can get in and out of the city very quickly. Beautiful sunrise is about to happen. Wow, what a scene. सुबह सुबह गो माता का दर्शन हो गया, अब दिन अच्छा जाएगा. I stayed at Surat, but stay options are also available at Ankleshwar, Rajpipla and Kevadia itself. This road goes to Bharuch. I missed the right turn at Ankleshwar. Regular bad patches are hindering my speed. Rain at night has already wetted all the road till here. This is State Highway number 64 and plenty of petrol pumps are available here. I have to refuel the Enfieldo. I can see the statue from here. Whoa, what a scene. There is the statue. It is very long bridge on Narmada river. Side railing is broken at some places. Water is almost kissing the bridge. I'm scared. I have to ride at the center. Now Google Maps is not needed anymore, the statue will guide me. The statue faces towards Sardar Sarovar. This is the view from the chest. It's on 45th floor. The view from the back.
This is the museum at the ground. At gate number 4, this bus takes us to dam viewpoint and valley of flowers. No need for separate ticket. Models of Ujjwala Yojana and other schemes of Modiji can be found here. This should be in English. One total day is needed to see the place completely. Helicopter ride, laser show are some of the major attractions. Boating will also start soon. Food mall that is near the statue has good options to eat. I had my lunch at Subway. I am going back to Surat. Rain has started. It was heavy rain. I'm completely wet from inside. I couldn't see anything. No shelter was there on road. I stood in rain for 10 minutes till it get low.
I came to Surat. Then I visited Surat Castle. After that, I went to see Dutch and Armenian cemetery, that is burial ground. That was closed due to late evening. Local boy told me to jump over the wall and get in. But it was late, so I just climbed the wall and took pictures and come back. Then I went to see long bridges on Narmada River in Surat. That looks very beautiful at evening. Came to Gujarat and did not see a single beach, so I decided let's go to see the beach. I headed towards Suvali Beach. The road to Suvali Beach was nearly empty and very few people around. I broke the rule that whenever traveling alone, we get to the place of stay before it's dark. As soon as I reached the beach, while turning off the switch, the mobile charger switch broke off at on position. So this was disaster because though I removed the mobile, the bike will keep discharging because of the LED. And if I pull the wire or cut it, the battery may be short-circuited. So it was major trouble. So I kept head cool and decided to head hotel first. I let the mobile charge 10-15% and navigated to hotel. Then after coming near hotel, I did open the battery box and pull off the one wire. So now I was safe. Now the battery will not be discharging anymore. But the problem is mobile will also not charge, so I cannot navigate to other places, neither I can book other hotels. Decision was skip other plans and get home as early as possible.
Highway?
Bombay
jana hai. I left by 6 a.m. in the morning for Pune. Google has shown me this little road. Oh God.
Highway jana hai. Highway, highway.
Haan.
Idhar hai kya?
Idhar jane ka. Oh, over bridge aayega. Jane ka kahan pe?
Bombay, Bombay.
Agar ye kaam kar yahan se seedha chale jao. फिर राइट टर्न लेके
क्या रास्ता दिखाता है, कैसे कितना छोटा रास्ता था, वो गांव का भी नहीं रहता वैसे वैसे रास्ता दिखाया था मुझे। गूगल पे ट्रस्ट मत करो, हाईवे वगैरह ही लो, लगता है बारिश आ रही है।
Dadra and Nagar Haveli is one of the union territories of India. The capital is Silvassa. Museum of Tribal History is here. Some Swaminarayan temples are also here. There are other some places, but due to limitation on time, I will visit on Swaminarayan temple at Silvassa. Some roads are very bad here, so be careful.
नक्शी वगैरह जो भी बनाई है बहुत ही बढ़िया। सो ये चालू नहीं था, सो अभी कुछ नहीं मिला, सिर्फ वेफर्स का एक पैकेट ले लिया है। तो आगे थोड़ा आगे जाके पता नहीं, हाईवे पे शायद मिल पाएगा अच्छा ब्रेकफास्ट, उधर जाके ही खाएंगे अभी।
Bye Gujarat, see you soon. This is Dahanu and that is Mahalakshmi Mata temple on top of the hill.
Very scenic trek to top. This was all about the ride to Statue of Unity. If you have any questions regarding the route I took or the places to stay, places to see or for trip planning, you can directly message us. We will reply you. So stay tuned. We are making another video on tips of long ride and especially monsoon rides. So subscribe so that we can meet in next video.